Okay, I'm Sergeant Richards with the Houston Police Department Vehicular Crimes Division. We're at the intersection of Atwater and Mesa. We're at approximately 2338 hours. We got a report stating that an individual on a motorcycle had been struck by a vehicle. After arriving on scene and doing some investigation, we learned from witnesses that a motorcyclist was at the intersection of Mesa and Atwater traveling northbound on Mesa at the red light when a gray colored Kia Forte traveling at a high rate of speed struck him from behind.
Southeast is asking for a DWI unit.
The individual on the motorcycle is an adult male. He has been pronounced deceased. The driver of that vehicle is not on scene. Witnesses state that he got out of the vehicle and left on foot. We're still investigating and talking to witnesses to get a description of the vehicle driver, but so far we do know that it is an adult male.
And I see there's another vehicle there. Was that involved too, or is it just one vehicle that's there?
All right. I think there was two vehicles before. I guess it's just one now.
Yeah, just that one vehicle.
Yeah, just that one vehicle.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
No problem.